Welcome back, guys. Continue with my Tomb Raider Underworld Wii Part 4. On the previous series, I'm playing the game with Pocophone F1. This time, I'm using Redmi Note 9S. Setting for the joystick and the game at the end of the video. This is a long video, so sit back and relax. Redmi Note 9S Tomb Raider Underworld Part 4. Okay, over here my last save state. My previous gameplay, the link I will give in the description. Put my bike over here. One foot. This game really badass. Whether it is a PS2 series, PC, whatever platform, the game always kick ass. Really fun to play.
Matadla.
Sorry, bro. You're too slow. I can shoot and jump. Hey, close the door. The scenery, the graphic, really awesome. Very detailed. The gameplay, everything perfect. No complaint about this game. I finished the game PS2 PC, but not the Wii version. I never played the Wii version before. It's different, I think, compared to the PS2 or PC. A bit different. Okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. Okay, that's another clue there. Cause that the pipe stick to the hole. Some poles are portable and can be almost real, look real. See? When she jumped, still holding the pole. Okay. Right. Let's continue. Don't waste time. This is a long video. Relax and enjoy. Wait, not that way. Okay, safe here. Come on, Lara. You can do it. You are not Kratos. Kratos are the worst to walk on the plank like this. Always fall down, but not Lara. All right, that way. Ah, get up. That way. Okay, Severus. Don't want to fall down. That way. Wait, not too fast, girl. The acrobatic, the movement. See, I told you, callous. That's callous. Really callous. Sorry about that. Push. Get up. Move to the... Okay, now swing. That's the way, girls. Okay. Time drops. Overall, the game at 30 FPS. I'm running at 1x, at 2x, also not a problem with this, not 9s, but a bit. Which way? Have to get up, okay. Backflip. Oh. Oh. Another clip. Press A. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Correct tile to the correct place. This one. This one. This one over here. Now, you see the see happening here. Secret door. Oh, going down. No other way. Woo! Lucky. Hear the clue. Watch carefully. There. The ring there. The ring that stick to the wall. How to get up? Well, you know Lara can jump wall to wall. You can use this side or this side. Either way can be used. Step here. Okay. B. To pull, press Z. We're not going to pull the ring, but you see the rock over here, the stone. I want to pull the stone down. Now pull the string. Yeah, that's easy. No. Why are you jumping like that? No worry. She will recover slowly. At the edge, press minus. Okay, another riddle. This one very easy. Okay, correct. Correct until you see the lock there. Correct, and the bottom one. Okay, over here, you see the stone, the door, cannot move down, there's a lock blocking it down there. Shoot it. to open this door. Over here, the switch. Let's go, David. Back to where we came from. Come on, baby. Sorry, brother. Here, a bit confused. The junction, too many. Left or right. Have to memorize it. Left. Left or right. That's it. Let's go to the left. Uh-oh. Right, yes, correct. Over here, to the right again. Hey, what happened there? Shay, falling down to the... Oh, that's a dead end. Don't fall down. Cannot bring the bike in. Checkpoint. Over here, another clue. You must hear the cutscene.
The Mayan calendar had only 360 days, and the remaining five were the unnamed days. Maya believed that each year when the unnamed days arrived, the gates to the underworld would open.
To get to the underworld, it'll open. The Mayan calendar only got 360 days. Have to align the all the calendar here. One line. What is that? Right, over here first. One. Come on, some more. the outer ring first. Some more. Some more, just a bit. Okay. Way too much. Okay. The second ring, we have to push this one. This one. Yeah, back to the motorcycle. Don't shoot. Fall back the same zone. Don't shoot. Wait. Wait. Help. Whoa, over here. Be careful. Don't fall down. Okay, get a bike. C reverse, Z forward. Hi. Come on. Because now we activate the thing over here. There is one more calendar. Because now we turn to the left and now going to the right. It's a dead end. Now, go back, go back. Go back. Yeah. Mining already. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Is it too bright? Going down. Rain drops. Rain drops. Stop it! He's dead already. Come on. Another one. Correct. I'll lock by the end. Wait. Save here. Now what? Oh, align the calendar again. Steady. Oh, the other one. Not yet. Outer Ring. Okay, the second ring, push this one. Okay. Kaboom. Oh, upgrade. Is that all? Wait. Be careful, Lara. You see? Be careful, Lara. That's the worst case scenario. Falling up from the cliff. From here you get down. Minus to roll over. A jump. Camera angle using D-pad, but the D-pad configured to the right analog stick. Go back to the that ruin.
Mayan hieroglyphs. The place of fear. It's definitely Xibalba, the Mayan land of the dead.
Place of fear. This is the worst part. Yep. to jump. Ready? Now. Too slow. How to jump over here? No way. Got the ramp. Round, round. Wait. Be careful, Lara. Be careful. Left or right? Left or right? Left, left, left. Left. Right. Wow, a bit confusing. We made it. Wow, what is that?
The lords of Shivolga were said to kill visitors for sport by sending them into devious trap rooms.
Okay, checkpoint. Fountain of Youth. Well, what is this? Something to hold on. Pull. No. No. Can I do anything? Push, push. Too heavy. No way. How about this one? Oh, must facing the center. This one already facing the center. Wait. Get the foot stuck inside the hole. Come on, grab it. Shh. That bad. She can't move. Okay, this one okay. checkpoint. Are you too heavy? This one is the worst. Come on, push, 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 push. Wow, can you push? So, okay, this one up to the front. Checkpoint again. Save here. Now. Why? So problem cannot be. No. Come on. Come on, somebody help her. I need help. 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 Something else, something else. Skeleton. So this two are the problem. Don't shoot. Let's say. Wow, she's dead. Now, what happened there? Now, can go inside the water. Come on, give me clue. Up there. Okay. Oi. Whoa. Stalactite and stalagmite. Yeah, what is this? Cannot move. This baby. Pull, push, push. Now, something else. soon. Cannot jump. Can I jump over? Now. Nothing up here. Forty-six minutes. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, wow. Yay. Yay. So cannot get down. We're here. What is that thing? Wait. Oh. Wow, almost dead. What is this? Not at all. This one already broken. Something blocking it. What is this? Over here, nothing. Oh, it's missing something. Okay. Yeah. Okay. What do you call that thing? find another one. This one. Why? It shows the door. Can we borrow this one? Nope. This one. Missing. Where is it? Is it inside that door? It's not over here. This door open. Set your course. 50 minutes. Left or right? Right. Right, always right. Left, always left behind. Phew. Checkpoint. Uh-oh.
Now. Now. What happened there? The door closed and locked inside. There is a monster inside here.
This. Checkpoint. Why is it checkpoint? No clue at all. Need to find the thing for that statue. Missing one. Why? Why the camera angle? Why? Checkpoint? There's nothing here. Oh. Going down. Okay, let's see. Let's venture. Jump. What is that? Is that a bear? Wait, he's alive again. Come on, come on. Okay, that's it. To be continued on part 5, starting from here. Okay, the setting. Three monster skeleton. Cheat compiler. CPU clock at 100%. Out here, over here, default graphic, OpenGL, storage running at 1x. The rest are default. And controller same as before. Wii remote, the extension nunchuck, AB12AB, A jumping, B shooting, one for the menu, two also game menu, minus crouching, release from the ledge when you and the plus changing weapon, IR for the pointer, that's important also for shooting, swing not in use, still not in use, this one egg, shake egg, this egg to the egg button, D-pad, configure it to your right analog stick, this one is the camera angle, and the extension nunchuck, C to center the camera, C I'm configured it to the A button, Z at R2 to draw weapon or to pull the grapple, the rope grapple gun, stick your left analog stick, this one for movement, and the shake nunchuck shake egg to the Y. This egg plus the V shake egg. These two buttons to pull down the lever. Okay, that's it. Stay tuned for part 5. So far, no update. This is the latest update for Redmi Note 9S 1106 Double. See you on the next video. More requested game will be played.